If you deliver a service, it reflects your whole company. I'm responsible for Services Competence Center in Europe. For services, everybody sets the standard. So for products, it's quite limited because we have competition that competes on product level. For services, we compete with the rest of the world. People have expectations in how they will be helped, how their issues are solved, how their questions will be answered. When I ask people to share their service experiences, most of the time they always start with a bad service they got, because that's what they remember. But I also think that is because services are quite difficult to deliver. That's really where it all comes together for a consumer, and it really reflects your whole company. Sometimes we get phone calls or emails from people that were involved in a car accident, and that's a very emotional and even traumatic experience. They need to swap their car seat because it's done its job and it has protected their child. What we do is say, don't worry about that one, we will take care of it and we will swap your car seat for free. Just tell us which color you would like and we will ship them to you today so you can go safely on the road tomorrow with your kids. The great thing about delivering those services that we have developed is that the consumers are really very grateful, and every time we receive something, a thank you, we celebrate with the whole team because it's really a confirmation that we're doing the right things. People will forget what you did, but they never will forget how you made them feel.